First, I'm applying MAC's Paintful in the color Morning Frost as an eyeshadow base. Next, I'm taking my MAC eyeshadow in the color Satin Taupe and packing this all over my lid with my MAC 239 brush. I'm using my MAC 217 brush and putting Satin Taupe in my crease as well. And then I'm going to take my Urban Decay Naked palette in the color Naked to highlight my brow bone. I'm going to curl my lashes to prep them for mascara. I'm going to apply a few coats of MAC's False Lashes Mascara. Taking my MAC Studio Moisture Tint and applying it with my MAC 187 brush and stippling it all over my face. I'm setting my makeup with the Lancome Dual Finish Powder. We can get all cozy by the fire. Turn the music up a little higher. I don't think that I could ever tire. I'm going to take the NARS blush in the color Orgasm, and I'm just going to apply it to the opposite of my cheeks. I'm applying MAC's lipstick in the color Creme to Nude to my lips, and then I'm going to finish it off with MAC's Smile Dazzleglass.